And welcome back. Well, let's take a look at our Arts Cameras Plus picture of the day.
Oh, I love this. Viewer Carrie Peters said that before quarantine, they were already planning on getting a puppy. Roxy, the Jack Russell Terrier, arrived on March 22nd. Carrie says Roxy loves every person and every dog she's ever met and doesn't get the whole social distancing thing. She says that Roxy has given their family so much joy during this crazy time, and they adore her.
Yeah, cute.
So cute.